Okay, welcome back. We're going to go investigate Wayne Tower that's been locked up for some time now.
First an army turns up, then giant plants burst out of the ground.
Don't mind.
Gotham would be easy pickings tonight.
Mr. Wayne? I thought you managed to get out. It sounds terrible out there. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry. This'll be over soon.
Mr. Wayne, I just finished securing the building. Is something wrong? Anything I can help you with, sir? I didn't think you'd be coming back here tonight. Is there something I missed?
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Fox.
Not Batman.
So I finally have her attention. Come and join the party. If you try anything stupid, Wayne Enterprises will be looking for a new CEO.
Alfred, I'm at Wayne Tower. We had an intruder earlier tonight. He's taken Lucius.
My word. Any idea who it is?
The identity thief. Thomas Elliot.
The surgeon? Good lord, I remember when the two of you were inseparable.
In a way, we still are. He reconstructed his face using grafts from his victims. He looks identical to Bruce Wayne.
Why on earth would he do such a thing?
He says it's personal. I'm about to find out why.
Don't do anything you might regret, sir.
Bruce Wayne's gone crazy. He's taken Mr. Fox. Please, do something! Please, Batman! I think he's gonna kill him! Wayne's gone crazy. He's taken Mr. Fox. Please, do something.
Let him go.
We're just negotiating, aren't we, Mr. Fox? I have a job for you, Batman. Bring me Bruce Wayne, or I bring down this tower.
Why Wayne? The two of you are friends.
That brat's family destroyed me. And now, I will destroy him.
The Wayne stood by you.
Ah, yes, the great surgeon Thomas Wayne. To think he was once my idol. Until he ruined everything.
He did all he could to save your parents after the crash. I'm sorry you lost your father. But he saved your mother's life.
He denied me what was rightfully mine.
The car crash wasn't an accident. It was you. You wanted to kill them.
I only want what I deserve. Bruce Wayne had his riches handed to him on a plate. He never had to fight for anything in his life. Now bring me Wayne, or I'll destroy this tower and everything he stands for.
This is a risky choice.
Take your best shot, Tommy.
Bruce! That's impossible. I should have...
He's getting edgy. When he turns the gun on me, I'll have a split second to disarm him. Too early and he'll kill Lucius. Too late and he'll get a shot off.
Kill him. I'll do it! My face!
Well, my face, technically.
You have my apologies. Rest assured, I'll be reviewing our security.
It's all right, Lucius. Are you hurt?
I'll be fine, Mr. Wayne. I guess that makes me the lucky one.
It's not your fault, Lucius. I can't take him to GCPD. Have him locked in the vault here.
Of course, sir. Leave it to me.
Alfred, I've detained Elliot at Wayne Tower. I'll have him brought to trial when this is over.
Oh, thank God. And what of Mr. Fox?
He's fine.
Oh, that is good news. We'll ensure Mr. Elliot sees justice for his crimes when this is over.
Get this one working here.
Control, rioters spotted in Grand Avenue, over.
Back her up, the road's blocked.
Just fine now. Oh, it would have helped if I'd gotten the right bloody place for it and had the thing ready. Let's get closer. Oh, stop getting off on the wrong side! Oh, just. That still hasn't disappeared. That's annoying. it's done. Why is it still showing? That one should work now as well. I was having issues during the last video getting these two to work. I think there was, the game had glitched out slightly or something.
Back up. It's a bad. Drive.
We also couldn't get back on the second airship, but I don't know if that's by design or not. Find out in a second, I guess. And then we will advance the story. That's better.
It's Batman! He's got a friggin' tank!
Oh god! Come on, get us out of here!
I can hear a certain Man-Bat I need to take down in this video as well. Do the bridge thing again, aren't you?
Where
the hell did it all go? Is it glitched out on me again? I swear it was here somewhere. Like, it's literally disappeared from my map, because it thinks I'm doing it. Where was it I came from? I was trying to figure out from there. Wherever the hell it was. Oh, I'm just heading south now. Let's go back to the source and track it from the source. What are you doing? That's kind of handy. Just gotta remember where it started. Frankly, I do not remember where it started. Where even am I now? There it is. Literally where I shot first. Huzzah. One of those planes are back.
Fear it is, fear that. Jeez, I wish Scarecrow would just tell a joke once in a while.
See if it was the bug preventing me from getting back in here, or if it just doesn't want me to get back in here. Just yet. Well, music changed like before. But no, it won't let me target it.
Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
It's not doing the weird glitchy thing out here that it was doing before, which is nice. Alright, to the man bat. Let's see if I can find him first.
I can't believe Bat's working with Ivy. She brainwashed me at the asylum, and I still can't walk on grass without feeling guilty.
Let's see. Wow, that's one hell of an a-hole driving at ridiculous speeds past my flat. Why do people do it, eh?
Dr. Langstrom and administer the cure. I need you to prep an isolation chamber. I'm I'm bringing him in.
Sure thing. I'll get right on.
Whoops.
Hideout in the abandoned shopping mall with riddles, symbolically proving once again that I am by far the greater villain.
Just when I think I've seen it all. You gonna be okay?
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No! She can't be. I didn't. What have I done?
The serum, it changed you. You lost control.
One vial of unknown chemical substance and one vampire bat, owned by Kirk Langstrom, a.k.a. What are we gonna call this guy? Batman's already taken. I guess this guy's more of a man bat anyway.
Sure, huh? that's the way out, Craig.
I hear what the cops say about you behind your back, freak. They don't believe. They think you're gonna lose.
Even if that's true, they can think whatever the hell they want.
Hey Bruce, I've managed to track down one of Penguin's trucks. It's by the canal on Bleak Island.
Thanks, Nightwing. I'll approach on foot and shadow it to the weapons cache.
That's why I ejected.
Think the little man's good for it?
You don't?
I never trusted the guy. Why should I? He said the bat would be dead by now. Look how that turned out.
Finally, did you get those beers?
What the?
Oh God, get us out of here!
Listen, Batman, he's coming for us.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Keep going. We can lose him!
I'm going as fast as I can! What's he doing here? He's supposed to be dead!
Is he still behind us?
How do I know? You're supposed to be the lookout!
I think he's gone! You think he's gone?
I'm driving here! Just keep looking!
Contact the boss! Ask him what do we do?
Back to the guns, we're dead! I don't see him! We lost him! We actually lost him!
Get us back to HQ before he comes back!
You got it!
Guys have fallen for this multiple times.
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
They were very close.
Have any other waivers?
We should get out of town. Scarecrow's planning something, I can tell.
How does a person get into this place?
It's
got to have something to do with them down there, right?
Something's changed. Scarecrow's getting scarier, like he's looking forward to something. Batscar don't stand a chance against all these tanks.
I'm very confused.
So what, we gotta listen to Scarecrow lecture us all night?
Doesn't seem to be any way to get underneath there. Must be somewhere because you guys are down there.
Watch out for the bat. I'm not getting caught like last time.
Well, where have they gone?
Ain't gonna help. Toxin's too powerful.
Let's see, they disappear as soon as I go over a certain line.
Discussions with myself on
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Bruce.
There has to be a way in. Desperately need to find a way to get those down. Well, that's where I went to begin with, but I didn't see a switch. Even though it's very clearly here. Okay.
Tonight's the night?
Sure. Ain't getting out of this alive. Too much, even for him.
Sure would be nice not to have that freak on our backs for a change.
Stupid charge. Said. I'm trying. Oh my god, just do it.
Hmm.
He's right where we want him. Cocky little bastard. You've been taking from me all night, Batman. It's time I did a little taking of my own.
Bat, I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
Alfred, I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. Yeah, I got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
It's happening again, Bats. First you got Jason Todd killed, now old Dick's about to meet his maker. I know what you're thinking, and you're right. This is all your fault. You should come with a health warning, you know that?
I can't do that yet.
What are you doing?
He put up a good fight, I give him that. But experience wins out every time.
You think the boss will kill him?
No question, just a matter of how inventive he is. I seen him do things with that umbrella that'll make your eyes water.
That's too good to be true.
What's happening out there? Everyone okay?
Yeah, everything's broke. What do you think?
Let's not lose it, guys. We stick together.
This elevator shaft should give me access to the rest of the building.
You're actually going to save him, aren't you? You should leave him. He deserves it. Going off on his own like that. He doesn't respect you, Bats. Never has.
Energy forming words. You're gonna need it later.
You ain't getting out of this, punk. You're gonna die in here.
There's nothing like feeding under Batman's brass.
Yeah. Recognize you. Where is it?
I'm sensing some hostility here. You guys got enough fiber in your diet?
You think you're a champion?
We can beat you all night long.
We don't get tired.
Oh, so this is a beating. I wish you'd have said something. You guys want me to act like I'm hurt?
Hey, he's up. Boss wants to finish this one off himself.
You hear that, Nightwing? We're gonna keep you alive for a little bit longer.
More stimulating conversation. Great.
Oh, let me hit him, please.
Hey, what did I just say?
I know. The boss wants him alive. It's just his face. It's so... oh, hittable!
Look at it this way. It's something to look forward to.
Yeah, I guess.
Finding this place would be nice. You should be happy. We got all the caches. The Penguin's finished.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around.
Well, ain't this cozy? You need to keep an eye on this one. He's a bit too careless for my liking. Come any closer, and you get to see the contents of his head.
Hey, Oz. You remember the Flying Graysons?
Flying who? What are you on about?
Flying Graysons. The greatest acrobats in the world.
Shut up, you fairy.
Whenever they performed in that circus, there was magic in the air.
I said shut it!
There was one move they did just took your breath away.
You're about to suck down your last breath, boy. I'd make sure you say your goodbyes. You hear that, Batman? You're gonna wish you never messed with me. Nobody takes from Penguin. Nobody! You've ripped me off one too many times.
You might enjoy listening to this, Batman, but I don't.
Maybe he thinks I ain't gonna do it. Is that it, Batman? You think I ain't got the balls? Everyone's gonna know your boy died. And you stood there and did nothing. No! Stop! Now I'll kill you! I swear to God, you better kill me, Batman. Otherwise, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna...
You know, I was just going to suggest you do that. So, here's the part where you tell me off.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
Are you feeling okay?
This is the end. This is the last time we meet.
Don't talk like that. Right, this won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
I know.
CPD, or the more.
The empty threads, Batman. We all know you don't kill.
I'm not feeling myself tonight.
Well, I'm sure you feel better tomorrow. You know what Skip can do. Wonders, mate.
Move, Cobblepot.
Keep your cape on, I'm coming.
Hey, boss, you're here. We're all back together.
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
I could have told Scarecrow a long time ago that getting you involved in all this was a big mistake.
Watch your mouth, Oswald. We're on the same side of the bars now. Don't be fooled, Bats. Underneath that short, fat, hideous exterior, there's an ecko-fishy teddy bear waiting to get out.
Wanted to help. That was all. Things just got messed up. I lost sight of what matters.
sorry, Kirk, but this is the right place for you. It wasn't you that did those things. I believe you never meant to harm anyone.
I did. Nothing can change that. I'm a freak, a monster. They should leave me to rot in here.
It just occurred to me. Kirky Baby didn't have a choice. But you actually choose to be a flying rodent. It's genius.
Well, there's only room for 5 more big bad guys, at least in that main cell. I'm running out of space in the holding cells too.
Knight's gonna have his hands around your throat again, Batman. Next time he's finishing the job.
Stopping the Penguin don't mean nothing. Scarecrow's still out there.
You're looking worried, Bat. Guess you figured out this is the end for you.
So there will still be some more checkpoints and some more mines in the road, more towers, but we're otherwise done there. Riddler bits, obviously. So it's mostly just the main story now there. However, if we go to the expansion missions, we've done 1, 2 and 3, but number 4 is waiting for us now.
Cargo vessel. I'm attempting to establish radio contact, but there's too much interference.
Send me the coordinates. I'll investigate.
Which will be our next video. Bye!